G'day everyone, my name is Nick Bowditch. I am the founder of The Mentoring Club and The Mentoring Club Academy. I've just had a session with a mentee who, and we covered her journey and what she wanted to achieve in her business and in her life a little bit. I don't know much of the life stuff, but certainly the business stuff. And she kept iterating to me over and over that what she really wanted was to be perfect, was perfection. And when she doesn't attain that perfection in a business, or in a website, or in a online course, or in the way she's communicating with people or whatever, it really, really affected her. And it affected her to the point where she wasn't able to contribute and wasn't able to do her job and serve her customers and her clients and continue building a business. And it came down to little snarky, insignificant things that she had to be perfect on. And it kind of sparked in me, I remember someone telling me once that there was a difference between perfection and excellence. And perfection is that constant striving to be the best, to have the best, to create the best thing, to create something that could not be any better. You know, and it's just so pointless when, you know, I know people who have not created a business, not started their business because their website wasn't right, because their logo wasn't right. And so they didn't start their business for 7, 9, 12 months, in which time they could have been making money and building their brand and being happy and building their life. But they strove for perfection rather than striving for excellence. And there's a really big difference, because something can be excellent but not quite right. Something can be excellent but not quite finished. You can be excellent but not quite the great world-leading, innovating leader that you want to be, you know? You can still be excellent. You can still strive for excellence. You can still reward excellence. You can still meet up and connect with excellence without needing perfection. Done is better than perfect. And as soon as people in the entrepreneurial and in the small business world can get that their heads around that, the much more happier they'll be, the much more connected they'll be, the much more able to recruit people into their growing business they'll be. But whatever you're striving for perfection rather than excellence, you could always fall short. And if you fall short, you can fall apart as this mentee does every day, because she can't get perfect. And I know what I would rather. I would rather strive for excellence. I'd rather be excellent. I'd rather try and be good than try and be perfect. I'd love rather to get shit done than make things perfect. Done is better than perfect. Is this a hassle for you? Is this a thing for you? I'd love to hear about it in the comments below. You know, I just think we're killing ourselves looking for perfection. We're never going to get it. You're never going to get that profile 100% complete. But if you strive for excellence, you can be happy. You can grow. You can share. You can actually contribute and be part of something bigger. Stop trying to be perfect. Just get shit done.